Told him I was gonna be something. That broke shit made me sick. Big appetite with a weak stomach. Ain't had nowhere to go, nigga. I was lost in them streets.
What's poppin', Stack Squad? It's just me today. It's Vincent, man. And I'm back with another video. And, you know, the reason why I'm playing this is because, you know what I'm saying, we had to split our breaks and make it even. So one person had to go on break, so I decided to go on break, you know what I mean? But, you know what I'm saying, I'm back with another video, man. And it's going to be a more serious topic today. I'm sorry that DJ couldn't make it, man, but, you know, he's still part of this channel. So regardless, if I go up, he goes up as well, you know what I'm saying? So that ain't going to stop our grind, you feel me? Like, we going to keep going no matter what, because that's just what we do, you know what I'm saying? Me and him are a duo, we're brothers, you know what I'm saying? We'll always be there for each other when we need it, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're there for one another, you know what I mean? So that's just how it is, you feel me? But today, I'm going to talk about working, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to talk about work ethic, actually, you know what I'm saying? Because that's a serious topic when it comes to being in the working world, you know what I mean? You got to know how to fuck, I almost said a bad word, I'm sorry, but you gotta know how to freaking work, there you go, you gotta know how to freaking work, you know, because when you get you a job, bro, you're gonna start getting paid, and, you know, that's just how it is, man. When it comes to this working world, you have to work for your keep, you know what I'm saying, for life in general, actually, you know what I'm saying. So, you know, working a job, you know, for the interview, you ain't gotta be all business casual and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying. You can throw on a polo shirt, some khakis, and some, like, some spares or something, you'll be good to go, you know what I'm saying. But with that, really, man, you know, that's all it is. You just have to, you know, if you dress nice, you know what I'm saying, then that shows that, you know, you'll wear the uniform or you'll know what to wear to work when it comes down to that time, you know what I mean. So that's one thing right there, is dressing appropriate for the job, you know what I'm saying, because you don't want to go there dressed up and then, you know what I'm saying, then with jewelry too. Like, some jobs don't like wear jewelry and stuff like that. Maybe some jobs do, I'm not really sure, but I know most jobs don't, you know what I'm saying? But make sure, you know, you dress appropriate for the job, you know. When you're in an interview with the manager or whoever you're talking to, you know, probably gonna be a manager or something like that with an owner. Make sure, you know, that you have confidence, and, you know, whenever they ask you questions, you give them the best answer that you can give them, you know. You know, don't sugarcoat nothing and all that. Just be honest, too, you know what I'm saying? If you know that you're a hard worker and you go out there and work hard for the money that you make, then you tell them, like, hey, I'm a reliable person, I can show up to work on time, you know, I can get the work done, all that good stuff, you know what I'm saying. Like, that's what you got to do, you know. It's just, you just got to work, you know what I mean. So that's all there really is to it. You just work hard and, you know, it'll pay off for you, you know what I'm saying. So that's really all it is. It's so make sure, like, do what you can to crush the interview, you feel me? Because you want to get that job that you want, man, for real. Like, whatever job that you want to get, man, you got to work hard for that job, bro. So kill the interview, and, you know, if they have orientation, go to orientation on time, do whatever it is and stuff like that. And when you start working, man, you know, it's going to be a new experience, because, you know, you're going to be working with people that you never worked with before and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? So it's really just going to be, you know what I'm saying, new experience. That's all it really is going to be, just a new experience, because you're in an environment where you barely know people and stuff like that, you know what I mean. So that's really all it is, though. But, you know, once you start working there for a little bit, you'll get the feel of things and how everything works over there at that job, and you'll make friends over there. That's definitely for sure. You'll make friends at work and stuff like that, you know. And, you know, that's really all there is to it. You'll make friends, you'll have a good time at work, you'll have bad times at work, you know. It just depends on what kind of manager you have, you know, because there's good managers out there, there's bad managers and stuff like that. Like, you know, some managers, I mean, like, you know, I understand why they're tough, you know what I'm saying, because, you know what I'm saying, they're the manager of that company, so they want to do good, and they want to see the rest of the people do good, you know what I'm saying. So that's why they're hard on people, because they want to see them do well, and there's nothing wrong with that, you know what I'm saying. So that's all there is to it, and that's really just about it for it, man. You just gotta work hard, you know what I'm saying, and you'll get that job, and you'll keep it. Once you get a job, do what you can to keep it for a little bit, you know what I'm saying, and make sure that the job is fitting your needs, you know what I'm saying. Don't just go out here and get a random job that, you know what I'm saying, doesn't fit your needs of what you want and stuff like that in a working job, you know what I'm saying. So that's honestly what it is, you know. So make sure you get something that you like and something that you want, you know what I'm I'm saying? So that's all it really is, you know what I'm saying? Just make sure that it's something that you want to do. Make sure you like doing it too at that, man. You know what I'm saying? So just keep it going, man. That's all it really is, man. As soon as you get a job, do what you can to keep it. And that's honestly it, man. There's nothing else really to say about it. Just work hard for the job, man, and you'll get it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you'll get it. That's all it takes, man. Just you gotta work hard for it. That's all. Once you work hard for it, shoot, man, you can get whatever job you want, man. You know what I'm saying? You can get whatever job you want. You just gotta work hard for it, and that's simply it. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to say, me, I've had two jobs so far. My first job was at McDonald's, and my second job is at Delta Distribution Center, you know what I mean? So, but this job right here isn't too bad, you know what I mean? It's better than my last job, you know what I'm saying? So, I can't really complain about that, you know what I'm saying? I like the job that I have right now. I plan on keeping it for a little bit, you know what I mean? Just for a little bit. Not too crazy. But, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I like this job. I like this job, bro. And I'll probably keep it for a little bit. I'm gonna get this job real quick, man. You know what I mean? But I like the job. You know what I'm saying? I like the job. So that's what it's about. Find something that you want and you stick with it. That's how you become successful.
Thank you for choosing Zaxby's.
Hey, how you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing well. Can I get the wings and things?
Yes, sir. Boneless.
Boneless, ma'am.
What's that wing sauce and that drink?
Can I do a tea and then for the sauce, can you do, do y'all have barbecue?
Yes, sir, we do.
All right, give me barbecue then, ma'am.
What can I get for you?
Yes, ma'am, that'll be it for me.
Okay, it's a little interesting.
All right, thank you.
But
yeah, man, that's just what it's really about, man. You know what I'm saying? It's about getting the job that you want, you know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? You go to the job, you work, and see how it is, man. You gotta make sure you like the job, you know what I'm saying? So that's really all it takes, man. But that's the thing. And the main thing that you need to be successful in the workplace or whatever, like whatever you're doing for your life, man, is work ethic. Work ethic is what's going to get you far in that job or that career or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Because that's what companies look for. They look for, can you be to work on time? Can you do the job right? You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. And at work, you're going to make some mistakes. You know what I'm saying? No one's perfect. You know what I mean? No one's perfect at their job. You know, like, ain't no one going to be like that one perfect worker that gets everything done. You know what I mean? So don't be scared to make mistakes in the workplace, you know, because that's going to come with the job. That comes with the job. You know what I'm saying? That comes with the job. So that's really all it's about, man. It's just, you know, as soon as you get a job, you just do what you can to keep it, and that's honestly it, bro. But you know what I'm saying? I'm about to say, man, working a job isn't bad. I mean, sometimes it does suck, you know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes you might want to quit and stuff like that. And when it comes to a job, man, never, when it comes to anything in life, you know what I'm saying, don't quit, because if you quit, you're going to regret that decision for the rest of your life, you know what I'm saying? So don't quit, man. You know what I'm saying? Just don't quit. But that's really about it, though. It's just make sure you have work ethic and you're reliable, you're dependable, and you're just that outgoing worker. You know what I'm saying? And mind you, you don't have to kiss no manager's butt or nothing like that to be successful in the workplace. That's all off of you. You know what I'm saying? That's all off of you. All off of you. It's what you do for the company. You know what I'm saying? And that's honestly just, it's about what you do for the company. Now, you don't have to kiss no manager, no coworker. You ain't got to do none of that mess, man. Just do your job correctly, and that'll get you up there, man. Seriously. And that is what will get you up there in the workplace. It's just doing your job correctly and being that one outgoing worker, you know what I'm saying? And that's honestly really it for a job, bro. That's what anything in life. It don't matter. It can be a job. It can be a career. It can be anything that you want to do. Make sure, you know what I'm saying, that when you do something, you give it your all, man. Give it 110%. Don't just give up and throw in the towel so easily, you know what I'm saying? That's just not going, that ain't going to work, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's not how you become successful in life, and that's not how you get it. You get it by putting yourself out there and working hard for your heart. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's really about. That's what it's about. That's what it's about. Yep. Hey, hold on. I'm about to get my food real quick. I'm gonna put y'all right here. Alright. You doing alright? I'm good. Thank you. Thank you. Can I get some Mozette sauce real quick? Mm-hmm. Huh? Oh, never mind. All right. You too. That lady just told me Zach Toss was 25 cents. Hey, get out of here. I'm not paying for that. You think I'm about to pay that much money for some Zach sauce? Get out of here. I ain't paying 25 cents. You can choke on a fat one. I'm sorry. Oh, dang, I'm sorry. Hold on, man. Let me get the camera. Sorry about that, y'all. Yeah, there we go. She tried to charge me 25 cents for some Zach sauce. Get out of here, man. Get out of here, man. You ain't about to charge me for no sauce. I ain't paying 25 cents for that. I'll start charging for sauce? Stop playing. But, nah, man. But back to what I was saying. Work ethic is the main thing that you're going to need for any job in life, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's really about. You just have to have a good work ethic, and that'll take you just far enough. That's all you need. You know what I'm saying? You don't need nothing else to be successful in the working world. You can have a job just fine or a good career that you like, you know what I'm saying? And that's all you need. You don't need nothing else, man. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta go out there and get it. Get it like you want it, you know what I'm saying? That's it. That's all there is to it. But yeah, man, you know, that's all I can really tell y'all, man. Just don't give up. Give 110% in whatever you do in life, man. Don't give up on anything, because what you wanna do, what your passion is, that's what you want to do, you know what I'm saying? That's your passion. So you can't give up on anything in life, man. I don't care what it is. Whatever you want to do in life, you do it to the best of your ability. And once you get there, that's all you need, bro. Once you become successful, stay successful until, you know what I'm saying, you get to a good point in life where you can, you know what I'm saying, be comfortable and relaxed, you know what I'm saying? That's what it's really about. So don't give up on anything in life, people. That's for everyone on this earth. I don't care what the problem is, bro. Like, literally, anyone on this earth is capable of doing anything with their lives, bro. It's the mindset that they have and what they want to do and how far they're willing to go get it. That's all it is, man. Our channel is also meant for that purpose as well. We will do whatever it takes to motivate y'all to do y'all best every day, man. Become a better person every day. Like, I don't care if the progression is slow, man. You got to keep going. Progress is better than no progress at all. You know what I'm saying? So just don't give up on your dreams, man. I don't care what it is. It might sound corny, cheesy, however y'all want to look at it, but it's true. You have to keep working hard to get to where you want to be at, man. I don't care. Like, honestly, you do what you got to do to survive in this world, man, and live a good life. You know what I'm saying? Don't let no one take advantage of you. Don't let no one take anything from you. You know what I'm saying? You have to keep going no matter what the circumstance is, bro. I don't care. That's my mindset, bro. I don't care what you do in life. You go out there and get it. I don't care. You go out there and get it, man. Do what you got to do. And do it the right way, you know what I'm saying? Don't be doing nothing that'll get you in trouble, going to jail, serving some time for something so small, something so stupid, you know what I'm saying? Going to jail is not worth it, man. You know what I'm saying? That's all, bro. You know what I'm saying? For all my subscribers out there, bro, I wish nothing but the best for y'all out here, you know what I'm saying? Because y'all are all my family on here, you know what I'm saying? Y'all are me and DJ's family, you know what I'm saying? We love y'all, bro, and we'll make sure that y'all good at the end of the day, man. All you have to do is show us some love and show us that y'all care about our channel, and you know what I'm saying? We're going to give back, bro. I promise you, we're going to give back. Just give us some time, bro. We're going to keep working hard at this because this is what we want to do for the rest of our lives, you know what I'm saying? Doing YouTube, you know what I'm saying? It's not that bad a career. As long as it goes well for us, we'll keep going, you know what I'm saying? And we need y'all to lift us up and give us that you know what I'm saying, that motivation, that dedication, that purpose, you know what I'm saying, we already got it, you know what I'm saying, but we need more of that from y'all, you know what I mean, so just keep helping us out, man, you know what I'm saying, hit the subscribe button, comment, like, share with your friends, your family, like, everybody that you know, man, just share the video with them, bro, like, show us some love, man, so we can, you know what I'm saying, be successful on here, and keep giving y'all some good, funny content, you know what I'm saying, but, this is gonna be the end of the video, man, I hope y'all really enjoyed this. Hope that I gave y'all some good tips on how to be successful in the working world, career world, whatever world that you want to be in, you know what I'm saying? So I hope that, you know what I'm saying, everyone on this earth has a good day, you know what I'm saying? Thanks for watching the video, and I'll get back to y'all tomorrow, man. Y'all have a good day, and I love y'all so much, man. And so does DJ. He loves y'all as well, man. But y'all have a good day. Y'all stay blessed, man. Y'all keep working hard in school. Keep doing what you gotta do to survive on this earth, man, and keep living a good life, bro, you know what I'm saying? Because you never know, bro, like, you might have it like that for real, because God blesses everyone on this earth, bro. I don't care what the blessing is, he'll bless you with something. I don't care what it is, he'll bless you with something on this earth, man. He'll bless y'all with something. It don't even matter, bro. He'll bless y'all with something on this earth, you know what I'm saying? So just keep going, man. That's all I gotta tell y'all, bro. Just keep going, you know what I'm saying? I love y'all. DJ loves y'all, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see y'all probably tomorrow, man. Y'all have a good day, and stay blessed up, man. Peace. Stacks watching.